Your mother, you fucking faggot. Hey yo, this next song is dedicated to the memory of Eric Schrody. Rest in peace. We didn't forget about you. Fucking wrong one. We still remember. There once was a man who liked to jump around. But he got too old to jump up and down. So then what happened? So we put the mic down and picked the guitar up. And then he went. Started singing the blues like there was no tomorrow. Come on. He left his boys in the house of pain. It was the wisest decision he ever made. Dumbest thing that he could ever do. Was try to fuck a 380 on those that act shady. Tell me now what you gonna do. Cause I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was, how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. Kid Rock and Limp Bizkit came along. Now don't nobody wanna hear your old ass sing no more.
Remember back when you had the knack,
And I remember when you had your first heart attack, I was right there laughing when I heard the news, I just wish the cardiac would've murdered you, Maybe Ice-T's right, you are a bitch. You come around when you're broke and you leave when you're rich. The dumbest thing that you could ever do. Let's try to pump a 380 on those that act shady. Tell me now what you gonna do. Cause I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. Kid Rock and Limp Bizkit came along. Now don't nobody wanna hear you.
Remember back in 94, like right before Miss Everlast was fighting for it. Before his heart attack had him on life support. When House of Pain was out of fame, like someone doused the flame, and they became destined to never jump around again. Or even further back, when I first had heard the knack, and you were down with Syndicate. I went to get your shit, man, I was into it. But then you went and took your style and switched the shit. Now you sound ridiculous, you dickless piece of shit. How could you diss me, bitch? I liked you, thought you was alright for a white dude. Remember Swan Jack when I came up and sat beside you, started rhyming, then you left the room and didn't say goodbye or nothing. Like you mad that someone else was white and trying to rhyme or something. I'm sorry, man, I wasn't trying to steal your light or nothing. But you're a homosexual, white rapping Irish thief. Man, I wish I was Irish, I could be a thief too. Then I'd be confused as you, and I wouldn't know what to do. What's up with you? I never fucked with you, why would you fuck with me? Knowing I can wrap circles around you, what, nuts as me? Plus I can sing better than you, and I don't fucking sing. And probably play guitar better, and I ain't never touched a string. But I ain't mad at you, I'd hate me too if I was you. I'm what you used to be, shit you was me in 92. So every time I write a lyric, I'ma think of you. And maybe that'll help me know what it's like to sing the blues.
Cause I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. And then Biscuit came along. Now don't nobody wanna hear your old ass sing no more. I remember all those years, how it was when you were here. I remember how it was when you were young. Yesterday was so long ago. Kid Rock and then Biscuit came along. Now don't nobody wanna hear your old ass sing no more.
Fucking faggot, sissy, fuck. And by the way, 380's a fucking sissy gun.
you're gonna shoot somebody, use a fucking real gun, you little bitch. Next time, say my fucking name in a song. Don't be subliminal about it. You wanna fucking diss me, fucking faggot. Fucking punk pussy, fucking little bitch, fucking cunt, fucking...